We have breaking news from Moore County. The sheriff confirms that a deputy there has tested positive for coronavirus. That deputy's results were confirmed late Thursday night. The department says it's working to notify anyone who may have been in contact with the deputy.